I have just made a piston bulldozer. Essentially what it is it is a two-directional piston train that can push blocks. I'm just going to demonstrate how it works here. So, we've got an on-off switch, and we've got a left-right switch, so I'm going to start off with it moving to the right. And we're just going to turn it on here. Now, it's a little slow. The larger the load that you're pushing, the slower you have to make it go. So if this was just pushing one block, it'd go a lot faster. But as you can see, it's completely hidden, all the redstones. And you can move it an arbitrarily large distance. So I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. Set it go in the other direction. We'll start it again. And as you can see, it's coming back towards us. And it'll keep going indefinitely for the total length of the track. And I have two pieces of obsidian on, or I have a piece of obsidian on either side, just to make sure it doesn't go off the track. But and I'll just demonstrate here real quick what it's like when you change directions without turning it on first. It kind of spazzes out a little bit, but it goes the other way just fine. There's a delay in the control just because of how far the signal has to travel. But yeah, that's essentially my piston bulldozer.